What's up, everybody? Paradox 2311. Got some more Walmart clearance items. Went back to the same Walmart I went to the day before with the lady with the ankle surgery. I just had to go back and try to get, I really wanted to get these pro staffs. I wanted that lady, the manager, to be there because I knew she would know where all this stuff was. So I went there and I asked the lady I saw her. I said, are you the department manager? She's like, yeah. And I was like, explaining to her what happened the day before. She walked in the back. She pulled out the boxes that the lady yesterday told me she couldn't pull out. Rolled them right out on the cart. Three boxes. Top one, and some knives. Got three of these. Three of those, three Gerbers. Those were $11 a piece. These are nice. I think that makes my total of six on these. You know, I kind of feel like MGK getting all this stuff like this. So, there was four of these. Yeah, I already sold one. For $15. Y'all know these? Yeah. Four of those. Three of the Gerbers. Two of the Dime multi-tools. The Dime Gerber multi-tools. Don't know where the hell that's at. Oh, here they are. Yeah, these are all $17.97 a piece. What's next? Something I paid $15 for. Yeah, the Obaikis CRKTs. Really do like these. I got those for $11 the other day, but I settled for the 50% off. That was cool. Really didn't care about that. That's an old box. Going down, $9. Found the MGK Boresight. Only found one of these. Wish I could have found at least one more of these. They only had one of those in the three boxes. Well, this was in the second box. Second box had a couple knives and a couple binoculars that weren't on really clearance and range finders and stuff like that. So I really didn't pay attention to the third box. So open up the third box. First thing I see is this right here. Buckmaster 4-12. I said, yeah, let me get that. I said, that should be $35. She hit it. She's like, yeah, it is. Gave it back to me. So I saw that. I'm like, yep, it's another Bushnell 4-12 Trophy XLT. Just so you don't think I'm bullshitting. There's the one from yesterday. So there's two of them. This was in there. So you know that rang up at $19. That was the next thing. $35 was for the Buckmaster, which was the Bushnell. What's next? Nikon scope, $40. Found a pro staff. This is the display that I couldn't find the day before. She knew exactly where it was. It was sitting right underneath the other counter, underneath the damn register. Bam. She pulled it out, put it in the box. Thank you. Let me have that. $40. Actually, this was deleted out of the system, and I had to explain to her that the other one was $30 and this one was $40, and she called a manager over there, tell him what happened, and yeah, that's fine. He did it. $40. He believed me. Couldn't find a 3-9. So that was cool. And then one more Nikon scope that was a pro staff, an old box, an old pro staff. And I asked him, could I get that one for $40 also? Because it was still ringing up at $199. And there is the barcode for that, just in case. Anybody needs that. But it wasn't a 4-12. It was actually a Pro Staff 2-7. So I'm happy to have that. I don't have one of those. If I ever get one of those Savage 220 slug guns, I'll probably put that on it. I got the 212. I'll probably get the 220 sometime or another and put that on it. But all that came to $254, $13 in tax. I had a gift card that actually had roughly 270 bucks on it. I'll let you figure out how I got that. I spent a couple dollars at the other store on a couple things. And I had to come out of my pocket $11. It's not bad. It came out of my pocket $11 for all this stuff. Love to tell you a little bit more about it, but video's long enough. Some good scores today. Even got more. Paradox 2311. Get yours, because I'm going to get mine. And I forgot about the MGK Buck Sight 3-9. They only had one of these. $11. Why the fuck not? And while I was digging through the box, I did find another one of these empty box. I was like, yeah, lady, I bought this the other day, the display, which I really didn't. Can I have this box? She was like, sure. No problem. So that's $30 right there. Take that $30 off of what I paid for all this stuff, or what I really didn't pay for all this stuff. I'm out.